Tatao.
Hey, Felipe. We are driving to the outpost near Amanaki. We have one of the Americans. Come, have some fun.
What the hell? Lisa.
Oh, shit.
We have to get her back.
Come. Follow.
What's this outpost they've taken Lisa to?
The outposts are strongholds found throughout Rook Island. Vasa's pirates hold them to control the surrounding area.
So we're heading into a fight?
Yes, a worthwhile one. Rescuing your friend will kill two pigs with one stone. We are at war with Vas. Taking outposts from the pirates is key to reclaiming the island. We conquer one for Irakia, the area becomes safer. This means faster travel for everyone. New opportunities to develop your skills as a warrior.
Who's in the truck?
Rakiat warriors. The true Rakiat, who live at the heart of the island. The Tatao will help them to trust you.
Look, I appreciate your help, but I just want to save Lisa and my friends. My brother.
This is the only way to get them back alive. You escaped the slave camp. You survived. It is time to fight. We are all equal, Jason. The difference lies in those who do not act. That is the difference.
All right, let's do this.
Like you, I was once a stranger here. You are not alone, my friend. We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Jason. Dennis has given you the Tatao. Now you must fight.
Hello, brother.
You can attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance. Or sneak in. It is your choice.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Attack them quickly. Pick them off from a distance, or sneak in. It is your choice.
We will wait for you to begin the attack.
Lisa, I'm coming.
Who's that hunt? Someone just fucking shoot me.
I'm here!
Bullet!